In this video, I show you how to update Roblox on PC and laptop. Start by closing Roblox if it's open, then open the Start menu. Search for Roblox, then right-click on Roblox. If your version is called Roblox and you have the App Settings option, then you have the Microsoft Store version. If your version of Roblox is called Roblox Player and you have the Open File Location option, then you have the desktop version. To update the Microsoft Store version of Roblox, open the Start menu again. Search for Store, then open the Microsoft Store. Go to the side and select Library, then select Games from the top. Find Roblox and click the Update button on the side. To update the desktop version of Roblox, try closing the game, then reopen it. If that doesn't work, then right-click on the Start menu and select Installed Apps. Select the search box, then search for Roblox. Go to the side and click the three dots next to Roblox. Then choose to uninstall and select uninstall again. Wait for Roblox to uninstall, then go to the Roblox website. Try to play a game. Any will work, then wait for the menu to load. Click the Download Roblox button and wait for the download to finish. Find where you downloaded Roblox to, then double-click on the Roblox installer file and complete the process to install the newest version of Roblox. You now know how to update Roblox on PC and laptop. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.